A few things happening here at City Hall. This morning, the City Council Committee on Redistricting are going to be meeting. They're looking at those new census numbers and eventually redraw some of the City Council districts. But this is the beginning process. No word on exactly what's going to happen there. Also, a look at the COVID testing sites. The city has expanded those. Plus, they're beginning the Regeneron treatment as well at the library. Those are a few things happening downtown today.